Well, the child custody laws in Florida are exactly the same for an LGBT divorce or a same-sex divorce as they are with a typical heterosexual divorce. The same elements are considered by the judge in making that decision, and it's typically done in the best interest of the child.